Hello, today I'll be showing you how to get bars on CapCut. Click where their arrow is.
Now choose the blank white thing.
Set it as overlay. Stretch it so it covers the whole screen. Now click mask. Use the one called film strip. Adjust it to your Lee. Now make the overlay as long as you want it to be. Click animations and when you're there click in.
Choose fade in.
Now add the text you want. Go to animations and use the animation fade in. Copy the overlay and repeat. Finish product. I hope this helped. Bye.